Find the domain of the function. Problem number 17. D of x equals the square root of x plus 5. This is a radical function, and the graph of a radical function looks like this. They start at a certain point and they go to one direction. To find this point where the radical function is starting, you are going to take the expression under the radical and set it greater than or equal to 0. So x plus 5 is greater than or equal to 0. This is a standard way of solving radical functions. Then solve for x. So we subtract 5 from both sides, which leaves us with x is greater than or equal to negative 5. So as I said before, negative 5 would be this value on the graph where the radical function is starting. So the domain of the x value starts at negative 5 and then continues to positive infinity. Writing this in set builder notation, we are saying that x such that x must be greater than or equal to negative 5. When writing the domain in interval notation, we're reading the graph from the left, so the values of x start at negative 5, and in this case negative 5 is included, so we are going to use a bracket. And then the x values continue to positive infinity, which always gets parentheses. So set builder notation and interval notation of the domain of a radical function.